Hey guys,
it's Jay
and Leah. Welcome back to our channel. Today, me and Jaden are gonna do the gymnastics challenge.
And I learned how to do a cartwheel by myself when I was a baby. And
yeah, I have been doing gymnastics for a few years, but it was a long time ago. I think it was like 3 years. And yeah, I learned a lot there.
My mom is gonna sign me up for karate, so I have to do gymnastics. At karate, I get to do fighting and stuff, and get to do swords, finally.
So we have a lot, 12 things here that we can do for gymnastics, and we're only gonna choose 5, and me and Jaden are gonna compete and see who does it better, and I think that I can do most of these, so.
She's not better at doing it, but now she's doing it.
But better than you?
Better than you.
What? We're gonna find out.
Superhero pose, we did that.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the first spin, and we got a round off. Okay, you wanna do the next spin?
Sure.
Okay, we have a kick over bridge. Okay. Okay, and we have a one-handed cartwheel. Go ahead. A one-handed round off and a.
And this is a big cartwheel stuff.
Back bend. Okay, so we're gonna head to the park and you're gonna come with us. Let's go!
Okay guys, we're at the park. And so we're gonna be doing a round off.
First, we get 3 tries. We're gonna see who does it better. Hi Jaden, you're up first.
How can I round off?
I'll go. Ready? The second thing we're gonna do is the bridge flip over. And I don't really know how to do this, so I guess we're just gonna try. This last time I couldn't even do it. Oh my god! I think it's a sticker.
Okay,
so now we're going to do the
one-handed cartwheel. Yeah. And I'm going first, and it's round one. All right, watch out, Jaden. So go right there.
Stand up.
And then go back. No, you have to stand up.
Okay.
Stand up and then go back.
I told you! I can't do it!
It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Use up in your hair. Round two. Our gymnastics challenge. Comment down below to tell us who won, and like our video and subscribe to our channel. Anything you want to say?
Yeah. Bye guys.
Bye guys. Bye. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up.
Bye.